I'm glad I was telling you the truth between selling the sand and the Beverly Park. And I want to thank Mr. Tim Carroll for bringing up the issues pertaining to the analysis of the evidence. It's very serious business that come out of that evidence. And it's something that we need not take for granted. We all understand, some of you understand that the place has been filed, and more may be filed as well. But this addresses some of the issues that we do face and we might have to face to get on, and we got to deal with it directly. And it's something that I do believe that we come to a compromise on. I believe that we can get somewhere, but until we face the fact that there's a real true problem in the city, and the numbers are staggering. That's what makes it so bad. The numbers are so staggering. If the numbers wasn't quite so staggering, you can say, well, it's just something, but the little time that has been ignored and been shoveled under the rug and been overlooked, and just think that we have someone to stand up. And it's so bad that Mr. Tim Carroll brought mention of that. And it's something that we look forward to, try to work together with everyone. We hope that the city council will consider making absolutely sure that our news media can open this, that it can be advertised. The different word analysis. Some people don't even understand those words. The word of repetitive, they don't understand it. In a church Sunday, I held up the analysis of repetitive and I asked the question. They didn't want to understand what these meanings are. Quite a few people didn't even understand. So if you can make it plainly understood so that everyone can get a good grasp of what is really meant by the repetitive, that we can really get a good grasp of what is involved in it, then we maybe perhaps we can get somewhere and we can see things from a different point of view. We do know that there are real problems, and Mr. Mayor, I do believe that you are the person that can come forward now and can make a difference in this city. And this is all I want to make a statement on, and thanks again, Mr. Carroll.
All right, Mr.